Good morning and welcome to this week's assembly.
Here we are together, now we can begin. The youngest and the oldest, the only child, the twin. Some who're feeling left out and some who're feeling in. Gathering in this place. Welcome.
Hello boys and girls. I've been setting you lots of outdoor challenges and so many of you have been taking part and sending me the photos. You're all doing so well. Here are some examples.
Hi everybody, just wanted to share with you a job that Mrs. Dow had been working on over the holidays. She's done a wonderful tapestry of our school badge and I look forward to it hanging in our reception area, taking pride of place, Mrs. Dow, when we finally get back. Be proud.
Congratulations on all the hard work that you've been doing this week. Now it's time for our dice diamonds.
Too silly, too bossy, too smelly, too fussy. Everybody's saying,
everybody's saying.
Too weak, too sad, too good, too bad. Everybody's saying,
everybody's saying.
But who do you listen to? After all, I'm telling you, you are a star, just the way you are. You are a star, just the way you are.
Hi boys and girls, thank you so much for sending in pictures and videos of you doing your PE challenges. It's been so great to see those every day and it's so nice to see you keeping active and improving your fitness by working on our focus each week. So our focus this week is agility, and on Monday I set you the paper challenge. So I also set this challenge to the teachers, so let's see how they got on. I also want you to have a little look out to see if you can see our teacher who's aiming high. Good luck.
Again.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hey,
I'm a new day rising.
I'm babies time and time again.
Let's go. It's times like these, do we activate? Do something to improve, don't procrastinate. I've been cooking out, make a wicked pasta plate. Stream games at 11, but I clap at 8. And I'll jiggle FaceTime if you tempt me. Time to pay back all the health docs led me. And for me, West 10's elementary. But right now, I wanna see Labra go empty, you get me?
We'll make it better together, we'll make a better life. Because the pressure is ever upon us every night.
Well done to the teachers, that was really, really great. Really enjoyed seeing you doing your agility skills. Make sure to keep doing your challenges, boys and girls, and uploading your videos and pictures, because I love seeing those every day. It's great to see you improving your fitness. Did anybody see our teacher aiming high? Her toes were aiming pretty high there. She did an awesome handstand, so let's give her a house point. We'll get that sorted. That leads me to our last thing just for a go. Teachers, your challenge for next week is to do a handstand. And we can thank Miss Phillips for that one. So good luck.
Hi boys and girls, I hope you're all having a good day today. Now are you ready to join in while we sing Fabby Dabby Dee?
You like blue, but I like red.
You like cake, but I like bread.
You like bots, but I like showers.
You like trees, but I like flowers.
What's it like, daffodil?
It's good to be me, it's good to be you. It's Fabby Dabby Dee, it's Fabby Dabby Doo. It's good to be me, it's good to be you. It's Fabby Dabby Dee, it's Fabby Dabby Doo.
You like sun, but I like snow.
You like fast, but I like slow.
You like books, but I like toys.
Loud.
It's good to be me, it's good to be you. It's Fabby Dabby Dee, it's Fabby Dabby Doo. It's good to be me, it's good to be you. It's Fabby Dabby Dee, it's Fabby Dabby Doo.
You like stripes, but I like spots.
You like bows, but I like knots.
You like old, but I like new.
You like cats, and I do too.
Hey!
It's good to be me, it's good to be you. It's Fabby Dabby Dee, it's Fabby Dabby Doo. It's good to be me, it's good to be you. It's Fabby Dabby Dee, it's Fabby Dabby Doo. It's good to be me, it's good to be you. It's Fabby Dabby Dee, it's Fabby Dabby Doo. It's good to be me, it's good to be you. It's Fabby Dabby Dee, it's Fabby Dabby Doo.
It's Fabby Dabby Doo, 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 doo.
Good morning everyone, welcome to Primary 2B and Primary 1-2 class assembly.
We have been working very hard on all of our activities at home.
Thank you. We finished up our topic, our wider world, by drawing pictures of what we felt.
Well done, Primary 2B and 1-2 for a fantastic assembly.